April 1st, Union Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman presented the Union Budget 2021-2022, which has garnered both positive and negative feedbacks. While some have termed the budget to be growth-oriented and people-friendly, others see it as a disappointment, with a widening fiscal deficit compared to the last budget. Many of the chief ministers from Northeast India have also praised and hailed the budget. Take a look.
There'll be a huge push when it comes to issues regarding farmers and a huge push even in the health sector. So therefore, we are seeing that it's going to be a very, very positive budget with a very positive impact on the economy, and the push that was required is going to be there through this budget. So it's a very welcome budget, and I'm sure that it will have the necessary impact to restart the economy of the country.
TNT The Northeast today spoke to several experts to know their opinions on the budget and what it has to offer to Northeast India.
The shining line for Northeast is that there is an increased allocation for the Northeast. Allocation is 39,000 crore, another 15,000 crore is for the gas pipeline, and from road projects there will be some more money. Altogether it could be around 55 or 56,000 crores, which is a good news. But at the same time, donor funds which were not spent last year is added to this year's budget, which is also good, and therefore the figure goes higher. But why donor ministry couldn't perform, there is no such assessment in the budget document. So therefore, one needs to see all the pros and cons of this budget. Overall, the stimuli that was necessary for the growth hasn't come. There should have been a massive stimuli so that demand could be expanded like anything. There should have been a greater stimuli even to MSME sector, industry sector. Instead of that, there is more money given to the power sector, whereby the debt in the power sector could be covered. Now, why in the first place such debt was created in the power sector? That has not been analyzed. How debt could be converted into public assets is not also analyzed. Therefore, taking everything into account, the budget could have been much better. We should have encouraged more, export, which is not happening. There is an increased duty on electronic products. All this is going to create a shrinking kind of a demand space. Also, increase of the petrol and diesel prices will have an inflationary impact on the economy, which is going to affect the middle classes and lower middle classes, so poorer people, in a bad way.
This year's budget was placed at a very critical point. So this government's budget of 2021-22 gave more emphasis on basically infrastructure development, but all this will be guided by a central regulatory authority. So that is a proposal. Now for the agriculture, because of this agitation or whatever be the reason, some more expenditure has been allocated, targeted. I think more than 1 lakh crore for the infrastructure development, rural infrastructure, plus on the APMCs to procure the agricultural commodities in a larger quantity at the minimum support price.
So you have heard and seen what the chief ministers and the experts had to say about the budget. But we want to know, what is your opinion on the budget? Because to us, your voice matters. So share your opinions in the comment section below or write to us at www.thenortheasttoday.com. Also, do not forget to like and share this video and subscribe to TNT The Northeast Today.